You took your time.
Did you wait up, Master?
I wait for no man. You look tired.
Nothing a little adventure won't fix. What news?
Ali thinks the time is right to attack the palace. The Oyun are distracted and the people divided.
Divided how?
Some are claiming the new Khalifa stole the throne from Abu Abdullah, son of Al-Mutabakil. What do you know of him?
Little. He was there at the palace, the night his father... The night I reached into that chest. Master, have we learned anything more about the object within?
Why do you ask?
It seems a shame we know so little about something the Order prized so much. Should we not seek to know our enemies better, the better to defeat them?
Marhaban Basim. Have I interrupted?
No. We must turn to the task at hand.
Of course, Abu Abdullah. Rebecca tells me you have met his mother, Qabiha.
I did. I think she could be first among our foes. She, or Arib the poet, or Muhammad the governor. All three had ties to our enemies.
Muhammad ibn Tahir. His cousins govern the land on which Alamut sits.
Their protection is all that shields us from our enemies.
I cut our enemies' legs beneath their master. Let me strike while their stumps are bloody. I will unmask them and learn their intent.
Basim is right. We must act swiftly.
Go to the Round City. Investigate all three, but take no further action. Reports back to me atop the house of the previous hill.
Welcome, welcome!
If you can improve this in any way...
Here's what I have. Nothing else? Fair...
Poet, politician, and concubine. I will soon know which one wears the mask. The things that pass for art these days. This is the place. They are looking for me.
Don't. Just don't. Go away!
Oh my God!
Ha! So much for staying hidden. I have found my mark.
Empty words.
Done to perfection. It is done. Hamban!
There you are!
You won't escape!
No! Get back here! I will not fail!
Somewhere else.
What?
Back!
The guards will be ever vigilant.
You have no heart! You're a pig!
Our brother was careless. He took too many risks. That is what got him killed.
Perhaps. But we have taken a risk ourselves by coming here together. Something about that message makes me suspicious.
Then let us go. You keep an eye on the docks, while I see to the men.
Twins? Or should I say triplets? Until recently. No matter. Both of these.
Damn you!
Twins? Or should I say triplets? Until recently. No matter. Both of these wretches must die.
Oh.
know how much longer we have.
How late was it yesterday? An hour?
Hey, what? Off with you!
Our brother was careless. He took too many risks. That is what got him killed.
Perhaps. But we have taken a risk ourselves by coming here together. Something about that message makes me suspicious.
Then let us go. You keep an eye on the docks while I see to the men.
Twins? Did I say triplets? Until recently. No matter. Both of these wretches must die.
Let's talk,
One more to go.
I will kill you! Won't take long, you!
Master!
Brothers have been reduced to nothing. Arms at the ready.
Yalla!
I need your help, my friend.
Huh.
There you are.
From this most evil of creations.
What troubles you?
My friends, my neighbors, all dead, slain by an evil spirit.
Evil spirit?
I saw her. A Se'la'a, a most deadly creature.
You saw her? Are you certain?
Yes, I am certain.
With your true eye or your mind's eye, the latter cannot always be trusted.
Taban, no matter the eye, what else could it be, to take so many lives so quickly?
It will not be the first demon I have met. Nor will it be the last. Flesh blistered, almost melted in places. A most unnatural death. Chinese markings. The air. Its burning touch gnaws at my skin. Is this the breath of the Se'la'a? The crystals within this jar. My guess, Salamoniac. Or something like it. I should not linger. The poisoned vapor from the crystals has grown weak, but could still prove deadly. The emblem of the Khalifa's palace. Something heavy was dragged along here.
Ah!
Merchants stopped here, watered their animals at the river. Something was offloaded. The tracks suggest it was the villagers' doing. Was the wagon's owner even aware? Men with wagons came from that direction. I must share my findings with the survivor.
Huh. I am glad the Sa'la did not get you. Was it a hard fight?
Not at all. Which is usually the case when the opponent does not exist.
Of course she exists!
There is no demon. Not here. It was the desperation of your friends that led to this tragedy.
What? Are you sure?
Chinese merchants passed through, pausing to water their animals, correct? At this point, your friends decided to steal a chest of jars, not knowing they held a harmful vapor. Most likely something the Khalifa's alchemists requested for their studies. When your friends opened the jars, the poison killed them within a few heartbeats. I know that look. Shame. Guilt.
The jars. It was my idea to steal them. I thought they might hold something we could sell.
I am sorry. Truly, I am. But now you must live with the consequences of your actions.
What have I done? I have caused the deaths of so many.
Hey, that's your face on the poster.
I want to talk to you. You die now!
Oh. You catch that, shit eater!
Try the Death Stalker!
Right!
Hard on my heels. I could use some respite.
yalla!
Yeah. Hey,
that's your face on the poster!
Sir! There is a very open up, you stupid door!
What do you see?
What are you gawking at?
You sound like someone in need of help.
I will take it when I can.
Then I shall offer it. What is the problem?
This house belonged to my mother before she passed away. It holds an object of great value. A treasure, you might say.
A treasure?
Ha! Suddenly he's all ears!
Treasure intrigues me, but it does not rule my heart. Nor my ears.
Anyway, unless I find a way inside, the treasure is lost forever.
As a child, I was quite the treasure hunter. Now is as good a time as any to renew that interest.
For a fee? So be it. After the job is complete.
Where exactly will I find this treasure?
My mother, a potter by trade, hid it inside a blue lusterware amphora.
Lusterware? That is a treasure in itself.
After her death, my grief was great, and I could not bring myself to enter the house and claim my birthright. Now I return only to find the place has sunk. Please, bring me what is mine.
Your birthright shall be restored. Hopefully, the damp has not damaged the treasure. Here is the amphora. No way to open it other than to break it. Whatever it contains must be of great value.
Have you found the amphora yet?
So much for your mother's fine work. And since when was a lump of copper considered a great treasure?
Your ignorance betrays you. With this copper, I will make 100 lusterware vases. Now, here is your fee. And a little extra for not running off with my treasure when you had the chance.
What do you see, Enkidu?
Thank you.
Tell me everything. What magic is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it. Excellent. The shards work. Perhaps I can use some more.
Has no ears. If it is sustenance you seek, you might check the board. This is the place.
Citizens of Baghdad, the rebels have met a new defeat.
The shortcut watch my every move. If only someone could draw their gaze.
Citizens, hold
Peace, friend.
Well met, sir.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Please, be my guest. Never leave home without some. Useful for strengthening one's gear. Nothing else?
I must take...
Please...
Citizens, please note that a musical competition will be held tomorrow evening at the Overland.
Where is that ugly two-faced dog? He's hiding somewhere!
Thank you. You can go.
Thank you.
Guard! Guard! Thief over here!
I must get
it. Are you murdered? That man is a killer! Stop him!
I see you now. Come, lead me to what it is I truly seek. Is safe once more, my friend. Stay where I can see you, would you?
Finally, I am here. What? The auction has not yet begun?
Your old friend, the trapper, is still preparing his wares in the garrison.
The slave trapper must be in the garrison. No doubt tending to his cargo.
Hey, that's your face on the...
Let us get a wider view. I have found my mark.
God curse! No respect!
Best keep to the shadows. Guide me, heat. Too great a risk, my friend. Forgive me. I need to get rid of these.
I don't want you here.
No, 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 no. No,
hey, stop. What?
Yeah. Well executed.